everybody go, ooh, ooh, here we go now.
Well, at long last, I found the boy of my dreams. And even better, I'm about to go on a school bonding trip with him. How perfect is that?
Hiya.
I'm just phoning to ask, should I wear the pink dress or the yellow dress to the last night party?
I'm gonna try and get off with Darius.
Except, of course, that as always when things seem perfect, there's a fly in the ointment. In this case, a giant Magda-shaped fly.
How about the pink one?
Really?
Everybody says I look better in the yellow.
Then definitely the pink one.
What?
As I said, I like the pink one.
Gotta go. Dad's calling.
Okay. So my best friend is also planning a little bonding with the boy I'm in love with on this trip. That's not the end of the world. Okay. Bring it on, lady. And may the best girl win.
Hey, where's Magda?
I don't know.
She's probably getting herself inappropriately glammed up for Darius.
Whoa. That's a bit pot calling the kettle black, isn't it? Who are you glammed up for?
I'm not glammed up.
I find it really irritating that Magda fancies Darius.
No, why should I?
Because she'll have some mad, passionate crush on him for about 2 weeks and then it'll all be over.
It might be the real thing for Magda and Darius, and they might be like Kathy and Heathcliff.
Are they those sloppy year 10s that snog in the dinner queue?
No, they're only the most passionate and tragic lovers in English literature.
Wuthering Heights.
It's just the best book. In fact, Magda and Darius are a bit like Kathy and Heathcliff. They started off as adopted brother and sister and they fell in love, and Magda and Darius started off as best friends.
And there the similarity ends.
What is wrong with you? Anyone would think you fancy Darius yourself.
Don't be daft.
Of course I don't fancy.
Darius.
Whoa, look at Magda.
Because what would be the point?
I haven't got a hope in hell against that.
Unless I decide to fight dirty.
Hi, guys.
Hey,
come
hi.
On, let's get in the coach. I'm going to bag to the back seat.
Do I look okay?
Okay.
You look incredible.
Thanks, Nance. Okay, I'm going to catch him up, make sure I get the seat next.
No, don't.
Magda has to sit at the front. She gets coach sick.
What? Why did you tell Darius that?
Look, you've got to play hard to get with Darius.
You can't be his friend 1 minute and then vamp it up the next. He'll run a mile.
How do you know?
Well, Anna has this friend, right?
I haven't spoken to him for a week.
But he works at the next desk. You used to talk to him non-stop.
That was before I fancied him.
Treat him mean, Anna. Keep him keen.
So this treat and mean, keep and keen thing worked, then, did it?
Bye, Marie.
How's Marie getting on with that bloke she fancies at work?
He asked for a transfer.
Oof.
Mm. Absolutely.
You sit near Darius, see if you can sound him out for me.
Oh, and Ellie.
Thanks.
No problem.
Just the two of us, then, Elle?
Yep. Nad's still reading her book, and Magda's trying not to throw up.
Can't let the side down, eh?
I think her record is dumping the same guy 3 times before lunch.
Magda, what's she like? You gotta love the girl.
You wouldn't want to go out with her, right?
She is gorgeous. Well, boy wouldn't. But no, we're just mates.
Then let's just make sure she stays that way.
So, what kind of girl would you like to go out with?
I don't know.
Oh, come on.
Okay, the kind of girl I'd like to go out with... Let me think.
So, did you find anything out from Darius?
Oh, yeah.
Not too much makeup. I like girls with the natural look.
He likes makeup. And lots of it. He goes for full-on glamour.
Really? That's a surprise.
Great, so I'll make sure I go all out at the party.
Come on, sign up for your activities. You've only got 5 minutes.
The high ropes course. You're doing that. Looks scary.
And I don't like wimps. I like girls who are willing to have a go at things.
Yeah. I thought it would be fun.
Well, there's no way I'm going on that. They'll hear me screaming from back at home.
As long as they don't make complete dorks of themselves, of course.
I think you should do it. Darius is doing it.
I'm no good at anything like that. I'll look like an idiot.
Even better. Because then Darius will be able to show off how strong and macho he is. He'll love it.
You think?
Anna's friend Marie.
Marie, are you sure going caving's a good idea with your claustrophobia?
Absolutely. I'll have a panic attack underground and he'll have to come and rescue me. Bring out his protective instincts.
And did it work?
How did Marie's caving weekend go?
She had to be airlifted out by helicopter. And then Gavin got off with a paramedic.
Absolutely.
So, what activities are you doing?
High ropes, orienteering, and kayaking. How about you?
Same.
Cool. I'm gonna go get changed, but I guess I'll see you later, yeah?
Okay. What is orienteering anyway?
It's getting dropped in the middle of nowhere and then finding your way back again.
What? I get lost on the way to the corner shop.
But it'll be romantic. I can just see the two of you striding across the blasted heath, the wind and rain blowing through your hair.
Wind and rain. With my hair, I'll look like a soggy Brillo pad. And kayaking. I can barely swim.
Come on, you'll be fine. Let's get ready for the high ropes.
No way. I'm not going up there.
Remember what I told you. You'll be fine.
Oh, pretty high.
Wow.
Magda, come on!
Guys, I'm really scared. I just want to get down. It's too high. I can't jump. I can't jump. Max is being such a wimp.
Come on, Max, you can do it.
Why is it wobbling? Come on!
So easy! Oh wow! Wow! Come here.
That's not quite what I intended. I might have to take this up a notch.
I think we should make Darius jealous.
Make him jealous? With who?
There are some really fit boys in the other school.
Oh, I didn't notice before.
I'm not sure, Ellie. When Kathy flirts with Edgar and makes Heathcliff jealous, it has terrible consequences. Well, their offspring are cursed for two generations.
Can you just lighten up a bit?
Love and jealousy are not liked. They're strong emotions and you can't muck about with them. Like I say in my song.
Love is a cross we all have to bear. It's no box of chocolates we don't want to share.
That reminds me.
Sweeties, anyone?
Yes.
My friend really fancies you. Hi, Darius.
Hi. I thought the four of us could play some pool.
I don't think so.
Great. Shall the two of us play singles then?
Yeah. I suppose we'll have to.
So, which should I wear?
And not, most definitely not girls who are fashion victims. I can't stand that.
Well, the boots are much more sensible, but the heels are so much cooler.
Oh, definitely.
Heels it is then.
This is hopeless. We're ages behind and we've still got two more things to find.
Right, guys. The inscription on the praying angel gravestone in St. Stephen's Churchyard.
Oh, graveyard, cool.
And the famous landmark visible at the top of Chestnut Hill.
I'm never gonna make it all the way up there.
Well, you would have if you'd worn proper shoes.
Tell you what, why don't you and Nadine go to the churchyard and me and Darius will go to the top of the hill, split up.
But we're not supposed to split up.
We don't exactly have much choice, do we? Unless we want to be last. Come on, Ellie. Meet you guys at the church.
Feet. Oh.
I see no sunshine and I feel no rain. Life hath no savour till we meet again. Rosemary Ann Bembridge to her beloved husband John.
That is so beautiful. You can just imagine Rosemary coming here when she was grieving for John. Like Kathy returned over and over to the moors when she lost Heathcliff.
Okay, the landmark is Coningston Castle. Right, let's get on.
No! Let's have a rest for a while and have a chat.
No, we already wasted enough time with Magda and her fashion victim shoes.
And the winner is Team F.
Yes!
How did we do?
Last.
Oh, well, at least we had a laugh.
Oh, yeah, I'm not bothered about winning. The only way we could have won is if I'd carried Magda. I'm gonna take my shower.
That was agony. I'm going to cancel kayaking this afternoon. I just don't feel confident about it.
No, don't do that. Nadine and I are doing archery, and this is your chance to get Darius all to yourself.
But what if I mess up again?
Do you remember what I told you about Anna's friend Marie and the caving incident?
And you're sure it worked out well?
Absolutely.
Enjoy the wedding.
Marie's getting married.
No, she's a bridesmaid. For Gavin and the paramedic.
Just not for Marie.
How do I look?
You could do with some more mascara. Here, take mine.
Are you sure it's waterproof?
Of course.
Okay. Come on, Magda. No moaning, no whinging, and no wimping out. The last half hour is a whitewater kayak race, and there's no way I'm coming last again.
Something you really want to get.
Something I really, really, really want to get.
Better?
guys, everyone out.
I hope Magda did all right. What happened?
It was awful. I panicked in the white water race, capsized the kayak and had to be rescued by the instructors.
Oh no, you poor thing.
I felt such an idiot. And then Darius couldn't get the kayak righted and he had to be rescued too. He's livid.
What were you thinking of? You nearly drowned us both.
I'm sorry, I got scared. I don't like water.
Then why didn't you choose the nature walk or the flower pressing options instead?
Because I wanted to be with you.
What? So you could ruin the whole trip for me?
Don't blame yourself. I don't. I blame you.
What?
It was you who persuaded me to put my name down for all this stuff. You who said Darius would like it if I was useless. Well, he didn't, Elle, and neither did I. And now Darius is never going to want to go out with me. Never!
So I got what I wanted. And almost got my best friend killed into the bargain. What kind of friend am I?
Max! Max!
Don't let your head. Max, I made you some hot chocolate.
I don't want it.
Magda, I'm so sorry. I never meant for you to be in any danger, I promise. You've got to believe me.
Maybe not, but your advice was rubbish, Al.
I know. I'm sorry.
And now Darius thinks I'm a total liability. I doubt he'll even want to be my friend anymore.
Oh, who cares if it didn't work out with Darius? There's plenty more pebbles on the beach, you know?
Not always. Sometimes, if you've really lost your soulmate, you never ever find anyone else and you just go on living a painful and tortured existence until you're finally released by death. Like Heathcliff.
Thanks for sharing that with us, Ned.
Well, it's the more painful possibility, I admit, but also the more romantic one.
Right. Let's get down there and knock 'em dead.
No, I don't feel like it right now. You go down. I'll come down later.
I think you should just let the kayaking thing go now, really.
But it's almost like she set out to sabotage things for me.
Can't you just get over it and forgive her? I wouldn't want this to spoil your friendship.
It's just she's been acting so strangely. I mean, I like Magda, I really do, but the old Magda, yeah?
So, not only have I behaved badly and really upset my best friend, I've made the boy I fancy obsessed with her. Nice going, Ellie.
Has anyone seen Magda? She should be here by now.
She's not still straightening her hair, is she?
Come on, let's go get her.
Magda?
Hey, look, a note. Don't feel like party. Don't want any other pebbles. Magda.
What does that mean?
It means she's run off.
Run off, but why?
Because she fancies you, you idiot!
What? Well, do you have any idea where she is?
Wait. Yeah.
Worried about you. Why did you come out here? It's not like you.
That's just it, Elle. I don't feel like me anymore. I feel like her.
Someone who really loves someone is not just going to get over it.
I am so sorry.
This was all my fault.
And my stupid advice. You just been yourself, then of course Darius would love you.
Who wouldn't?
Magda! I was so worried.
I'm so sorry I've ruined your trip.
I'm sorry I shouted at you. It doesn't matter about some stupid old trip. You're all right, that's all that matters.
So, turns out you can't stop the course of true love after all. No matter how dirty you play it. Oh well, plenty more pebbles on the beach.
Don't dance.
There are few things in life quite as bad as having to take your own advice.
Especially when you know that sometimes, however many shiny ones there are on the beach, only one pebble will do. Everybody go, ooh, ooh, here we go now.